another motherfucker
like that. Yeah. Yeah. So, baby carriages.
Guess you don't know. You're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, wanna let you know.
My love, you make me so happy. You encourage me to follow my dreams, inspire me to be my best self. You are my protector, my rock, my muse. You are patient and kind. You love me unconditionally, and I am blessed every day I get to share with you. Our journey is entering a new phase, one that is deep and motivated by our love for one another. It is an honor to stand before you and become your wife.
You stop the room when we walk in.
God has been the love of my life. He's taught me so much. He helped me grow. You helped me understand love. You helped me recognize love. And you helped me experience love.
And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never want to leave your side. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they were. Ain't nobody in the world but you and I. You and I. Ain't nobody in the world. You keep wondering if you're what I'm wanting. You don't even have to try.
Sanctify them by your spirit. Grant them full understanding of their new relationship. Enrich their lives by your grace. They may enjoy the comforts, undergo the cares, endure the trials, and perform the duties of life together under your guidance and protection. Through our Savior Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we have heard from these two persons the acceptance of the solemn and significant vows of marriage. Do thou grant unto them grace and courage, love and loyalty, constancy and faith, to maintain these vows to the end of the way. Through Christ our Lord, who shares in this sacred institution. Amen. Now by the authority committed unto me as a minister of the gospel, I declare Eric and Tiffany are now husband and wife.
Now, y'all were supposed to wait, but thank you. Y'all were supposed to wait, but that's all right.
Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Eric and Tiffany Pringle.
Your heart is glowing, and I'm crashing into you. Baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Before they turn the lights out, baby, love me lights out. In the darkest night. Baby, love me like sound. Baby, love. better kiss me before time is run out. Yeah. Nobody sees what.